Hello, and we're at Chu Jetty. It's like Clan of the Jetties. This is where all Chinese people live in clans over the water. They actually don't pay any tax either because they're technically not on land. So this is what it looks like. Clan Jetties. Clan Jetties. This is the area around. Keep going back.
Yeah, I can't get you going.
That was an interesting little place. Oysters on the jetty. How was the durian ice cream, Jasper?
It's like if bread was an ice cream flavor.
It's like so that was the Clan Jetties. What do you think of the Clan Jetties, guys?
It was really cool.
Boring. It's a bit smelly though.
A bit smelly. A bit smelly because when the tide's out, it's just like mud flats.
But it was cool.
But good to come and spend 30 minutes wandering around the jetties.